بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. السلام عليكم everyone. A good morning to all of you. We welcome you to another episode of Morning Tea, Talaqqi and Tadabbur, where we will recite a few verses from the Quran and afterwards we will reflect upon a verse or two that we have read, inshallah. So let us begin our session with Al-Fatiha, Ummul Kitab. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahirrahmanirrahim. Maliki yawmiddin. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. And inshallah our day will start on a positive note and we will have a productive day ahead, inshallah. So for today's session, we will be reciting verses 16 up till 29 from Surah Ali Imran. Okay, which you can find on your Mushaf if you have with you, pages 52 and 53 in the Mushaf. We'll be reciting Surah Ali Imran, verses 16 up till 29, inshallah. Okay, begin. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم الذين يقولون ربنا إننا آمنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وقنا عذاب النار الصابرين والصادقين والقانتين والمنفقين والمستغفرين بالأسحار شهد الله أنه لا إله إلا هو والملائكة وأولو العلم قائما بالقسط لا إله إلا هو العزيز الحكيم إن الدين عند الله الإسلام وما اختلف الذين أوتوا الكتاب إلا من بعد ما جاءهم العلم بغيا بينهم ومن يكفر بآيات الله فإن الله سريع الحساب فإن حاجوك فقل أسلمت وجهي لله ومن اتبعن وقل للذين أوتوا الكتاب والأميين أأسلمتم فإن أسلموا فقد اهتدوا وَإِن تَوَلَّوْا فَإِنَّمَا عَلَيْكَ الْبَلَاغُ وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِالْعِبَادِ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَكْفُرُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ وَيَقْتُلُونَ النَّبِيِّينَ بِغَيْرِ حَقٍّ ويقتلون الذين يأمرون بالقسط من الناس فبشرهم بعذاب أليم أولئك الذين حبطت أعمالهم في الدنيا والآخرة وما لهم من ناصرين ألم تر إلى الذين أوتوا نصيبا من الكتاب يدعون إلى كتاب الله ليحكم بينهم ثم يتولى فريق منهم وهم معرضون ذلك بأنهم قالوا لن تمسنا النار إلا أياما معدودات وغرهم في دينهم ما كانوا يفترون فكيف إذا جمعناهم ليوم لا ريب فيه ووفيت كل نفس ما كسبت وهم لا يظلمون قل اللهم مالك الملك تؤتي الملك من تشاء وتنزع الملك ممن تشاء وتعز من تشاء وتذل من تشاء بيدك الخير إنك على كل شيء قدير تولج الليل في النهار وتولج النهار في الليل وتخرج الحي من الميت وتخرج الميت من الحي وترزق من تشاء بغير حساب لا يتخذ المؤمنون الكافرين أولياء من دون المؤمنين ومن يفعل ذلك فليس من الله في شيء إلا أن تتقوا منهم تقاة ويحذركم الله نفسه وإلى الله المصير قل إن تخفوا ما في صدوركم أو تبدوه يعلمه الله ويعلم ما في السماوات وما في الأرض والله على كل شيء قدير صدق الله العظيم. Okay, so alhamdulillah, we have just finished reciting verses from the Quran. In fact, verses 16 all the way till 29 from Surah Ali Imran. Okay, and a few verses that we can contemplate or reflect upon. Okay, the first few verses that we have read, which is a continuation from the last verse of the previous page. Okay, where Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala mentions in verse 15, okay, where there are a group of servants, okay, that will enter his paradise. Okay, so who are these people, this group of people? So Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala mentions in the first few verses that we have recited, verse 16 and 17. In verse 16, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala mentions, الَّذِينَ يَقُولُونَ رَبَّنَا إِنَّنَا آمَنَّا فَاغْفِرْ لَنَا ذُنُوبَنَا وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ. Which means, is a dua, which means, رَبَّنَا, O Allah, إِنَّنَا آمَنَّا, verily we believe in you. Okay, فَاغْفِرْ لَنَا ذُنُوبَنَا, so forgive our sins. وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ, and protect us from the hellfire. Okay, so one of the servants, one group of servants that will be blessed with paradise, inshallah, will be these people, okay, who practice this dua. رَبَّنَا إِنَّنَا آمَنَّا فَغْفِرْ لَنَا ذُنُوبَنَا وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ. Oh Allah, we believe in you, so forgive our sins and protect us from the hellfire. So, and these people, they do not just practice this dua, okay, they embody this dua in their actions also. Okay, they don't just say it with their tongues that, oh Allah, we believe, but then in their actions they do otherwise. They are not like that. Okay, they are those that what they make dua, they practice it, they embody it in their actions. They, with conviction, they believe in Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. And they really show through their actions that they want to be as far away as possible from the hellfire, that they want to be protected from the hellfire. And they want their sins to be forgiven. So that is one learning point we can take away. Okay, when we make dua to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, we should strive to embody that dua in our actions. And one of the ways is to make sure what we make dua to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, we understand the meaning, so we can ask full of conviction, inshallah. Then the second group of people in verse 17, as-sabirina was-sadiqina wal-qanitina wal-munfiqina wal-mustawfirina bil-ashar. Five types of people here mentioned. Number one, as-sabirin, those who practice patience. Okay, yeah, very patient. That's number one. Number two, as-sadiqin, they are truthful people. Then number three, al-qanitin, they are truly devoted to Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. Okay. Number four, al-munfiqin. Al-munfiqin is they love to give. Okay, in God's cause or in Allah's cause. And number five, al-mustaghfirina bil-ashar. And they pray before dawn, asking for forgiveness. So these are the five types of people that will be blessed with paradise also, inshallah. Number one, as-sabirin, those who are patient. Okay, patient in facing the challenges that has been put to him by Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. Okay, number one. Number two, as-sadiqin, they are very truthful. Okay, they are truthful in their words, in what they do. Number two. So number three, al-qanitin, they are devoted to worshipping Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. Okay. Number four, al-munfiqin, they love to give in charity for Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. Okay, to gain Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala's blessings. And number five, al-mustaghfirina bil-ashar. So they will make it a point to wake up every morning before dawn, before subuh, before fajr, to spend some time with Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. Okay, asking for forgiveness, al-mustaghfirin. Okay, so from these verses that we have read, okay, we know that these people are guaranteed by Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala His paradise. And Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala doesn't lie lah. Okay, what He promises, He will give. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُخْلِفُ الْمِعَادِ. Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala doesn't go against His word. So when Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala promises paradise for this group of people, in turn, we should strive to be amongst this group of people, inshallah. Okay, those that make dua, رَبَّنَا إِنَّنَا آمَنَّا فَغْفِرْ لَنَا